oldies, brothers my guys. Know that we fly, know that they ride or die. Why they wanna move like that? Where you want going?
Hey guys, it's Lissa. Welcome back to my channel. So today I thought I would show you me putting together my sister's Easter package. Now, I don't have like the box yet. I only have the basket and the stuff that's going inside of it. There are some things that won't fit in the basket, so those will just go in the box. But I'll also show you guys what they are. So in here, her Easter basket with some things inside of it. And then I have her Easter grass and stuff. So I'll show you what it looks like. Everything I got at Walmart. There's also a few things on my bed still, but I don't know where they are right now. So everything I got at Walmart, I believe. So I'll start with the things that are placed in here because I'm going to be taking them out. So the first thing that I have is some cotton candy. It's just pink, nothing special. These were only the cotton candy is like a dollar something. Then these were 98 cents and they're just some unicorn chalk. I don't know. She likes chalk. And I got her some play foam. It was also 98 cents. And then I got her a box of Smarties, little Skittles egg, Cadbury Dairy Milk Bunny, which is just like milk chocolate, a Reese's egg, a triple power push pop. So it has blue raspberry, watermelon, and strawberry in it. And then I got her a arrow lamb and a Kit Kat bunny. And then I got her an Among Us character. I got her a little pack of Eggies and the Twix egg. By the way, all the candy and chocolate that I showed you was all a dollar at Walmart, by the way. And then I got her this panda eye mask, and this was only a dollar. And then this is the Easter basket. It looks like this. It's not super big, but I got it because the handle can actually go down, which is what I like. So I got this, and this was $6.98. So I got that. And the Easter grass was 98 cents each, so I got this color. So we're just going to go ahead and open it up and place it on in. I know you cannot see what I'm doing, but I got two packs because I didn't know how much would fill it up. So yeah, I'll probably have to put two packs in here, but this is what one pack looks like. I will also cut off the tag, probably not this video, but before I send it off. But so this is what one looks like. It's not actually orange, it's like a corally pink color. By the way, this is paper Easter, so it's like paper grass. And then I put the second one in. That's a lot of Easter grass. Yeah, so that's what that looks like. So now that that's filled up, I'm just going to start kind of placing our items in here. So kind of like that, just like placing it around. And then, also, some of the things that won't fit here, unless I can manage to get them to fit, but I'll just throw in. Oh, I got her some Easter tissue paper for her package. But, I got her this, like, little pink bunny. It won't fit there. I was going to say, I could probably try and get it to fit these panda pajama pants. Yeah. And the sneakers art thing. Okay, so I got the thing in here. So now we'll just kind of start just placing stuff in here. So we'll put the Smarties kind of like in there, kind of. We'll kind of place things and then kind of show you what it looks like. I'm gonna put like the big things, like the chalk and the foam and stuff, and just put it like in the sides, like that. That's kind of what that looks like. Yeah. And then I'm just gonna kind of place things in here throughout. She knows I'm sending her a package, but she doesn't know what it consists of. So this won't like really fit in there nicely, so I just am going to put it in the box. I also got her some Juicy Drop gummies because she really loves like Juicy Drop pops and stuff, so I got her the gummies because I couldn't find the pops for the life of me. But I did get her a triple power push pop, but she loves push pops, so also, I was thinking of getting her some socks, but like I can barely get the stuff I bought to fit in. So, yeah, so this is what this looks like right here. So I kind of have everything placed in there currently. So, yeah. So that's kind of what that looks like. Everything else will just get thrown in the box. So that's what her Easter basket looks like. So I'll just kind of show you the things that are going to get thrown in the box. So first thing is the sneaker arts thing. So basically it comes with like a sneaker, like a like toy sneaker. And I think it comes with like stickers and like a thing to make it like a keychain and like markers and stuff. I'm not too sure what it comes with, but just like judging by the box, that's what it comes with. So I got her that. This was like $6. And then the cotton candy is also going to go in the box because I couldn't get it to fit in the basket nice enough. The bunny is also getting thrown in. The bunny was $3.98. And then these pajama pants are actually men's pajama pants, but she does not care. She will love them regardless. They're just pandas. And these were $12. So, yeah. So that's all that I'm sending to my sister. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. And please hit that big subscribe button and the bell. Please hit the subscribe button and click the bell notifications to be notified when I upload a new video. Love you guys all so much. I'll see you guys all in my next video. Bye guys.